Yes, we're back. We're back again in Train Sim. We're back again to tackle the Chatham main line again. And this time we're going to jump into Class 465 and do the Bromley South to London Victoria via the Catford Loop. I don't think I'm going to beat Johnny and Larwood's score, but we'll give it a go. Grab that guidebook to All Things Railway. Railway? I can't even speak. Railway. And let's go. So yeah, hi there, Steve here, and welcome back to Train Sim. I couldn't speak then. Yes, we're going to tackle the 465 on the Chatham main line again. Although every time I see a picture of steam like that, I really want to try steam. One day. If you're new to my videos, welcome. Train Sim is returning to its original slot. So back on a Wednesday, something from Train Sim from me. On a Monday, something from OMSI. On a Friday, something from Firmbus. On a Saturday, a continuing little series I'm running now on Train Valley 2. Something occasionally on Random Sunday. And Tourist Bus and some flight might be shoved in there somewhere as well. So, yeah, plenty of content from me. Please do hit subscribe if you haven't done already. Hopefully there's something in amongst this lot that you'd like to watch. The Easter sale is on until the end of April. As I record this, it's Easter Monday, Bank Holiday Monday, the Monday after Easter Sunday. The 22nd of April, as I'm recording this. So the Easter sale is still on. I really like the look of that as well. So much stuff, so many trains, so many things, so much to do. Welcome aboard 1B90, operating a southeastern service to London, Victoria. This is a non-stop service to the capital. Travelling via the Catford Loop. Set the train up and depart once boarding is complete. Note, whenever you see the board located at the side of the track, you must sound the horn. Yeah, that ain't going to be a thing, really, is it? Let's open the doors. So, non-stop. Didn't appreciate that. I thought it was going to be a stopping service. But okay. It's a very quiet service. Single-hand operation as well for this. So, our only stop, then, is going to be pick up passengers from Bromley South. And pick up passengers from London, Victoria. Well, we get to have a nice... Oh, I can't hear a train coming. And there it comes. That's quite cool. So yeah, trying to stay with the UK stuff on Train Sim. As much as I enjoy the foreign stuff, I want to work through all the UK stuff first. Right, off we go. So whenever I see the W, I've got to sound the whistle, horny thing. How long before I get deducted points for not doing that? Right, 60 limit. Let's get our cheeky screenshot in first before we end up. There we go. I'm not normally a fan of electrics, but last time I drove this, it wasn't bad at all. Yeah, I'm trying to stay with the UK stuff. I'm getting to know the signals. It's nice to be able to put a place, a name to a place, rather than do the stuff out of the UK. So we've only got 10 miles to go before we arrive. I'm guessing we're going to get some speed restrictions and a downhill gradient. Wasn't quite expecting that. Oh, still got a green light. We're all good. We don't lose too many points along the way. We'll try and keep the speed up as much as I can towards that 60. We just got to keep an eye out for those lights becoming yellows. Train's looking rather nice though. Isn't it picking its power up from the third line? Yeah, it is. Third rail. What a long train as well. Oh, we've got an inside view. A nice place to be. I should imagine though this will be quite hot on days like this. I've lost 10 points already, so there's certainly no way we're going to get 1,000. And we've got a 40 coming up down here. Actually looks, the weather looks like it is actually in the UK at the moment. Which are going for a bit of a April heat wave. Currently up in the 20s. Right, slow it down, we're ready for this 40 coming up. I haven't whistled once. Okay, a little bit early for the 40. I haven't been paying attention to the W's, have I? Thankfully it's not going to... Oh, that one. Thankfully it's not going to penalise me, I don't think. For not whistling. Well, I hope it doesn't, anyway. Seems to be a bit of a backwards, I'm guessing this is the loop we're on about. So it's not taking a main run in to Victoria. So here's our 40. And then we got a 50. It's a shame it's a non-stopper, really. Yeah, the scenery looking rather nice. We'll put a link in the description below to the DLC, the Chatham mainline. I think this is one of the bits I've had to buy because my eventual aim is to be able to do London to Scotland. And having to buy all the bits in between to be able to then have them stitched together so I can do the full route. That's something I'll certainly stream when I've got all the bits. Right, we've got a 40 coming up down here again as well. Another train coming the other way. I'm looking at the map down the bottom and a bit of a hill coming up. No idea what station this is we're coming up to. Something Park? Can't see it. Going too quick. I can see the appeal. If you're travelling into London, living in one of those houses there, right next to a train station, brilliant. but from a noise point of view, I don't know if I'd want that. Right, double yellows. So we've got a 40, a 60, and then a 40. We'll slow ourselves down. We'll try to. Single yellow, so be prepared to stop. Okay, I'm slowing it right down till I get to the next signal. Just in case it's a red. So one thing I do like about Train Sim World, that it does warn you what the next signal is, which in this case is a green. So we must be following another train. But we have got a 40 coming up down here again. Try and keep it down to 40. Another one coming the other way. Recognise where we are in London. Denmark Hill. Never heard of it. We've got 5 miles to go. Back up to a 60 down here. Still haven't whistled once. Nice scenery though, I'll give it that. It does look really nice. I should imagine there'll be more traffic on these rails than the odd train we've got here. I'm guessing there's limitations in train sim as to how many trains they can put on. Another one down there though. Alright, we've got a 45 coming up and then down to a 20. It does look really, really nice. Right, double yellows. Slow it down. Ready for what I'm guessing is going to be a track change. I had visions of us zipping off down there somewhere. We are going really slowly. So over some train tracks there. I'm guessing that's those ones. That was a train down there. That's quite cool. There's a lot of train tracks in there. So 3 miles to go. Sit on greens. I think train's supposed to be the quickest way into London from where you are. But you forget that they've got speed limits to adhere to as well. Does seem to be an odd way, not that I know the main way. But it certainly seems to me it seems to be a bit of a back and beyond way in. I can hear another train. Right, I've got the green. That's good. So I'm guessing the speed limit restriction was only on that bit of line back there. So we're back to a 45 now. As soon as all the train goes through anyway. Should be now. There we go. Right, less than 3 miles to our destination. Did say it was a half an hour scenario, so I'm expecting to stop somewhere at some point. Got a feeling we're going to get some reds. Or some yellows as we come in. I'm doing all right for now. Our ETA is going to be a minute and 20 seconds late, so I'm not going to get a time in this bonus. Train coming the other way. Okay, we're making good time. This is slightly worrying. Still got a green up there in front of us. On a 60 coming up, there's Battersea Power Station. Those flipping train tracks, wow. I've said this a few times, we've chatted about it on various streams as well, but the one thing I would love as far as a train sim is concerned is multiplayer. That's got to be a thing, it's got to happen at some point. To be able to have other people going up and down a line would be awesome. So you jump in and drive the next service. That'd just be fantastic, I think. So a 60, then a 40, then a 20, then a 15. So we are going to be going slower. Yep, there's Battersea Power Station. I think that's Battersea Power Station. I've got a green light, a mile to go. Yeah, across the river then. Across the river we go. Double yellows. Slow it down to the 20. Then we come down to a 15. Damn it, more points for speeding. Single yellow. There'll be a few more trains around here. Wow, this is busy. And into platform 5 we come. You've got to trust as a train driver, aren't you, that someone's setting the points correctly. Okay, we arrived. We're going to arrive about a minute or so late. But that's not bad in my book. And in we come. Emergency brake setting? Why? I was just about to brake. Oh. Why did it brake? I was just about to brake. That's just not on, game. That's not on. Right, so we let the people get off then, and then that will be journey over. Well, half an hour scenario. It wasn't that, was it? Unless you're expecting me to do something else after this. I don't think they are. Great work. All tasks completed successfully. Let's see how well you did. Well, not very, obviously, because the emergency brake came on. 957. So just behind Tom. Damn it. Speeding was a thing in emergency brake setting. If it wasn't for that, I would have been fine. There we go then. Another journey complete. Not quite making it to beat someone else like I did before. Yeah, we'll carry on with some more UK stuff next time. Don't forget, it's Train Sim every Wednesday from me. And do please check out the Discord server. I'll put a link to that in the description below. If you're into your train sim or any other sort of sims, Discord is an awesome community. So do please check that out. That's it for me then. Until the next time, if you have been, thanks very, very much for watching.